not sure we'd be able to. Oh, it is. It is. Oh, fuck. Please don't step on me. What's moving next? What's moving next? Oh crap. Not quite, not quite. Hey, I'm dead nearly. We're good. I think we're good now. Holy shit. Poor Torden. Poor Torden. And here we have another one. Louse dude. Oh no. Oh no. You coming out here? Hi. Oh, you did some breath shit. There's already one. Is there not? I'm sure there is. Oh fuck. Well, I'm gonna be fucked here. Whoo, hi. Oh, of course you dodge the shit out of things, don't you? You can't get out of here. I hate these dudes with fucking passion. Oh! I didn't realize it fell. Shit. Good thing is I'm outside. That's why I stayed outside, because I wasn't sure what was going to pull out. I don't think fire did much for him. Oh, that's the asshole move, isn't it? I hate these dudes with a passion. There's just something about them that they're so, to me, unpredictable. Here we go. And I'll try and bait you into this little entryway. At least I can do damage on him. I didn't hit you. Oh, I have to get away from this one, don't I? Sticks around for a bit. Being overly cautious because I've got 80,000 on me as well. I love playing this game in a way that I'm trying to use its boundaries that it's got and all this other shit. Alright, dude. Slow and steady. But no, I'm sure I've seen something that was to do with, like, the mausoleum dudes as a summon. And it was ridiculous. Oh, fuck. Damn. You take a bit, don't you? Oh shit, there's two of them! Oh. Fuck off. fuckery off. Wait, what? Is it the same one I've been fighting, or does it summon? I have no idea. Because its health is down. I'm so confused. This is not helpful in the slightest. Shit! I want two of them firing shit at me! Oh, how did I aggro the other one? This is abysmal. I don't understand why there's two, but we can deal with it. Wait, two more hits on him should be fine. I was like, let me at him. Yeah, you're the one more health. Hi. Come on. Come on. Oh, we're doing this again, are we? Oh, am I safe there? I think I'm safe there. Both are close to dying. Oh, it didn't work. Shit. I wasn't close enough. Fuck. That's been in the ass. One, I would have felt safe-ish going in. Two? Nah, fuck that shit. Oh, here we go. Getting over. Oh, didn't breath attack again? Have they always had a breath attack? I don't know if they have. So one is down. So there was two of them. I did not think that was the case. I thought it was only one. Maybe they were taking turns and I didn't know. I'm not sure. These ones spawn back. Goodness, they don't. while I'm there. I'm going to assume safe-ish. Be right back. Won't be too long. This will be a couple of minutes. go. Let's see. Leave there. What do we have to deal with in here? Nothing good. I can't summon. I also cannot write. Grab this. Golden runes. I do not want to lose nearly 90,000. Shit. Normal wolves. Freezing grease. Oh, there's something there though. Got ya. Shit. Birds. We're gonna be the- Oh, frenzied wolves? Oh, there's paint in there. Of course it doesn't fucking open from this side, why would it? That'd be far too easy. Oh. Just the way up. Oh. Oh, fuck. Okay. Which one there? Is this a door? There's a set of grease in there. Oh yeah, I'll take this. Alright, I've got a thing in here, so use this one. And hey Leo, how are you doing? I'm gonna go grab some more. I keep killing things, right? The problem is, I keep killing things. That's the problem. It's a good problem, but it's also a bad one. I keep dealing with enemies, like boss ones, that give me, you know, 70,000, 80,000. So I'm sitting there like, well, what do we do now? And then they kill more things, and then I want to go and get the easier kills to just push up a little bit further. Just a little bit. I've seen, they've also, speaking of mods, when you mentioned about putting the mausoleum in, I don't know if you've heard the tale of the player called Let Me Solo Her, or this is anime fights move set deal, and it was, I think someone's modded that as an NPC. I'm not sure how they've, you know. Ooh. Okay, no, go away. It's kind of funny. I feel like they've managed to mod in pretty much anything right now. Come on. Oh, I'm fucked. Why in the fuck are you so freaking good? Right, you know what? Go. Ooh. Oh, you put this. Under 28. Oh, it's like 2,000 each time. Plus. We should get that. And then I can go forth adventuring in Castle Sol without any reservations about it. Nothing to hold me back until I kill a boss that gives me 8k. Again. Oh, I thought we had you. Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, I keep it in your helmet, that's why. Jeez. Can you get his outfit? So I know you can get his helmet. You get this flail as well. Yeah, there we go. There's the one thing I didn't like about Dark Souls 3 is the Silver Knight spear in that weren't available. For the amount of times that I went to Inner Londo, it was something that I couldn't ever get. Which sucks. So this will help with a number of them. All the different weapons I've got have a component of strength. Church of the Eclipse. Give it a go. So I need to, once I get it, how in the fuck do I activate the other area for cast, the Rolled Talisman? It's in here somewhere. Castle Sol. And back we are. Oh. Those spawning in? Who is this? What is this? Oh, great sun, frigid son of Sol. Surrender yourself to the eclipse. Grant life to the soulless bones. Eclipse Hotel? The hell is that? Is that a legendary one? Because it's got a... Oh, what the... does it fall under? It's a weird shape, isn't it? I'm gonna miss this. No, there it is. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, thanks. Thanks for that. You see me in the distance. Browsing. My shit. I just went, fuck you. Faith. Whew. Right, storied sword and treasure of Castle Sol that depicts an eclipsed sun drained of color, one of the legendary armaments. In Sol, the sight of an eclipse inspires a dreadful awe, preventing an onlooker from averting his gaze. Unique skill, Death Flare, sets the lusterless sun ablaze with the Prince of Death's flames, inflicting death ailment upon foes. Follow up with an additional input to bring down the armament, triggering an explosion. That's never going to work on enemies. Ever. Or it will, but it won't work on, you know, your bosses. Oh shit. I'm never going to be able to, Oh fuck, who's that one? I think I might have to... have to go and get a different... different bow or an upgrade for it. Why would I want to be around here? Something around? The site? Are we in? Are we down. Okay, is there anything over this bit first? I'm sure I've missed other things. That's where they were. We could get into that bit. Also, that's where we climbed up. Climb it. Do I want to go down? Or. Fuck it, we'll try up here. I could still get there if I wanted to. There's loot over there in the corner. I might have to upgrade my bow, yeah. Oh, he's dual wielding! Wait, can he get up here? I don't know if he can. Oh, fuck. Thanks for that, game. My camera moved just as I was moving. Uh-huh. Of course he can teleport up here. Be nice to do that, wouldn't it? I would say I can't believe that happened, but I can believe that happened. I'm just gonna try and go out here. Ignore you. Which way did I go? Oh, this is a different way. Oh, okay, okay. Fuck off! I was in another fucking fight, you asshole. Can I roll? Can I fucking roll? Nice. In the middle of attacking, but you know. Impressed by these guys. There is a huge amount of fuck yous going on. I think someone's been aggroed on the outside of the wall. Oops. Oh, great. Can I heal? Can I heal? Oh my god, this is awful.
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try this. Shit, so that's... So this can take us where we want to go, maybe? Is it usable, basically? There's a lot of enemies on the way up, though. Don't know what you are, but... do I want to go for it? I guess so. I only have like a couple of flasks. Oh, this is not good.
Oh, fuck.
He's summoning dudes. Oh, you're even worse.
Oh, shit.
He's on me. Holy fuck. Wait. What the fuck does he have coming out of his foot? Majorly. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Yep, we found him. Uh-huh. I'm not even sure the best way to deal with him. I need what, lightning resistance? I need all things, basically. What am I doing here? I'm gonna try and go out again. So that was one way. That was up there? Wait, was that up there? I don't know if it was. Everything in here hits like a fucking truck. He's an asshole? He is indeed. How am I supposed to get down? Like that? Try explore a bit. Before I get decimated. Again. Rune arc. Oh, thanks. Thanks for rune arc. Is that the only thing up here? Been up there around part of this. Haven't been around the other part. Shit. I need to go like that bit. So I'll do I'll go here. The easiest way. I need to try and take out the other two that he summons. He does lightning eventually. What does his wind attack fall under? I don't know what that would really be. Like to try and have some defense against it. Seems like physical for, you know, a good disability magic. Isn't Bluto, which is usually a giveaway? Oh! Oh, you asshole! Thanks. Wow. So he knows you're there fucking straight away. Pretty much. They kind of just went, we'll see you, you know, this difficulty and raise you by that much, this zone. It's a mixture of things that you've seen before, which are fine, and other things which fuck you up. Maybe I can put more equipment on, but there's not a whole lot else that I can put on which is going to offer more defense. I'm hating trying to get to this fucking area because of those archers. Wait, look like a twat. How the fuck can I see out of this? I'm just gonna try and go for it and go up here. I'm just gonna have to go for this guy. Cause he knows. Cerulean Amber Medallion. I'm not impressed with some of these fights, I have to say. I also don't know how to get over to that one. So this side... Oh, Banished Knight, Gauntlets, and Greaves. Oh, hold on. Ah. Banished Knight ones. They're usually assholes. Best place to go. Place to go. I don't want to go to that one. I'm going to go to this one and try and work away over this side. I think there's maybe the lift, which I have used.